Hi, this is Nasser, and in this video, I will talk to you about some important topics related to the IT field. So let me start with the certifications master. And certification master, this is a big company. It's located in India, and it has a lot of nice courses related to the software, as I will discuss now. Let me start with the founder of this certifications master, my friend Bankash. He has more than 12 years experience in the audit support, especially in the IT field. Also, he worked in many industries such as insurance, manufacturing, and information technology. For the certifications master, they include, I mean, their services include some review of the SSAE 16, Sarbanes-Oxley, and Section 404. Also, they have some information technology control, such as Unix, AX40, Oracle, SQL, and also they have experience with GD Edward ERP. For the courses that certifications master provide, they provide the CISA. These are certification courses: Certified Information System Auditor, CISM, the Certified Information Security Manager, ITCG, Information Technology General Controls, and other certificates. Also, they can provide some other courses. Especially in this video, we'll talk deeply about ITGC course. But let me show, let me tell you the other courses that they provide. Okay, ITGC, we say it, SOX 404, GDPR, PCI, DDS, DSS, and other courses. For the ITGC course, it refers to the Information Technology General Controls, and it's especially for the new IT specialists which need to go deeply in this field under the global audit control. I mean, this is a certified body. It's a global audit quality. Okay, this is in the US. The objective of this course, it provides a lot of aspects and a lot of objectives. Let me take some of them. For example, you will understand the relationship between the financial statement and IT controls. You will understand the IT general controls and application controls. Also, you will learn more about how to perform audit on the IT security policy, how to perform audit logical access, and other important objectives related to the IT security system. Also, these are the main objectives of the course, so that if you need to join any of those courses, just contact me, send to me on this email or on my WhatsApp. I will help you to join those people. They are great people. They provide very high added value, and they have high professional experience in this field. I will help you to join them. Also, you, if you join through me, you'll have a good discount, and you can take one or more courses with them with high discounted price. Okay, thank you. This is my contact. This is Nasserji. Kindly, if you get some benefit from this video, hit like and subscribe to my channel so that you can get more videos. Thank you, and see you soon. Bye bye.